21 seed of truth. Look at this picture. Do you like this picture? Why do you like it? Do you like this picture?
Why didn't you like this?
What happened to the trees? Who is responsible for this? How can we make it more green? Let's draw branches, twigs, and leaves and color the picture. See how beautiful it is now. Look at the picture. Whom do you see in the picture? Does he look like a king? Where is the king now? Do you see anything other than flowers in the garden? Why is he standing in the garden? What is his mood? Is he happy or sad? What's the name of the king? What's the name of his kingdom? Do you like to know more about the king? Let's read the story. The Worry. Vidyadhara was the king of Gandhara. Vidyadhara is the name of the king, and the name of the kingdom is Gandhara. He was a just and wise king. Here, the two qualities of the king are mentioned. Which are the two qualities? Just and wise. The king was fond of gardening. The king is always interested in gardening, making garden. He spent a lot of time tending his garden, planting the finest plants, fruit trees, vegetables, and crops. The king is always spending much of his time in planting different kinds of plants like fruit trees, vegetables, and other crops. His people were very happy. The people of this Gandhara kingdom were very happy. The king did not have children, but there was a problem. What is the problem? The king Vidyadhara has no children. As the king grew older, everyone got more and more worried. The king is getting old and the people were getting worried. What's the reason for this worry? Who would take over the kingdom after him? The king is getting old, and if the king dies, who will rule after the Gandhara kingdom? Who will take over the kingdom? So that is the worry of the people of this Gandhara.
Look at this picture. What place is this? Who is sitting on the chair? Who are standing in front of him? The king did not have any children, so who will rule after him? How will he find his successor? Do you have any ideas?
But King Vidyadhara has a good idea in his mind.
What would be that idea? Do you want to know about the king's idea? Then let's read the text.
To find a successor, the king thought of an idea. King Vidyadhara wants to find his successor. So he thought of an idea to select, to find out the successor.
We all know that Vidyadhara was a wise king. He decided, I will distribute some seeds to all the children in the country.
So what is his idea? Here the king is distributing seeds to all the children of that country. The child who grows the biggest, healthiest plant will become the prince or the princess. It means that the children who got the seed have to grow it into a healthy and big plant so that they can become the prince or the princess of the Gandhara or the next successor. They can take 3 months for it. The king will give a 3 months of time to make the seed into a big and healthiest plant. The king ordered his minister to give a proclamation. So the king ordered his minister, called his minister to give an order or to give a proclamation. Proclamation means giving an announcement in the country. Seed of hope. What do you see in this picture? Who are standing in the queue? Is it King Vidyadhara's palace? What's the king doing here? The next day, a long line of anxious parents and children formed outside the palace. That means the day after King's proclamation, a number of parents and children came outside the palace and formed a long line to get or receive seeds from the king. Everyone was eager to get a seed and grow the best plant. That means all the children and parents were eager and happy to receive seeds from the king and grow it into the best plant so that they believe they can become the successor. Pingala, a poor farmer's son, was one among these children. That means one among these children was a poor farmer's son and his name was Pingala. He too got a seed from the king and sowed it in a pot in his garden. That means Pingala, who was a poor farmer's son, also got a seed from the king and he sowed it in a pot in his garden. He took great care of the seed. That means Pingala gave more care and attention every day to sprout the seed.
The disappointment. Who is sitting on the parapet? What is he looking at? Where are the children going? Is Pingala happy? Why is he sad? Pingala watered and manured the seed. It means that Pingala gave water and manure, that is fertilizer, for the seed to sprout. But the seed did not sprout. That means the seed did not germinate or did not start to grow.
Pingala changed the soil and transferred the seed to another pot. That means Pingala removed the old soil and he took some new soil in the pot and he transferred the seed into the new pot. Weeks and months passed. It means that days have gone, 1 week, 2 weeks, then 1 month, 2 months, and now it is time getting almost 3 months. One day, Pingala went near the pot. He knelt before it. It means that one day, Pingala went to the new pot and sat on his knee near the pot. Dear seed, 3 months have passed. I want to take you to the palace. Here, Pingala is reminding the seed about the period of time given by the king. It was 3 months and it is over now. So, it is time to take the pot with a healthy plant to the palace. please sprout out by tomorrow, but nothing happened. It means that Pingala is requesting the seed to sprout out by tomorrow, the next day, but nothing happened. The seed did not sprout. The next day, he saw children walking to the palace dressed in their best clothes. It means that the next day, while sitting on the veranda in the morning, Pingala saw all the children of Gandhara walking to the palace or going to the palace. And all the children were in their best and beautiful dress. They all held well-grown plants. Pingala stood watching them sadly. It means that all the children who were going to the palace had well-grown plants in their hands. And Pingala was shocked to see this, and he stood there watching them going to the palace with the well-grown plants in their hands.
To the palace. Look at the picture. Where are the children going? Will Pingala go to the palace with an empty pot? Who is standing behind Pingala? Will the other children laugh at him?
Pingala's father had observed his son working hard to make the seed sprout. It means that anyhow, Pingala wants to sprout his seed that he sowed in the pot. So Pingala went to the garden every day and worked hard, giving water, manure and all other such possible care. And Pingala's father had observed this every day.
He felt sorry for Pingala. It means that Pingala's father became very sorry, that is, sad and unhappy to Pingala. Why don't you go to the king with the empty pot? He asked. It means that here Pingala's father is asking him why he is not going to the palace with the empty pot.
At least he will know that you tried your best. It means that here Pingala's father is advising him. If Pingala goes to the palace, the king will know that he tried his best to grow the seed. So his father is advising him to go. So Pingala too put on his best clothes and started off to the palace. It means that accepting the advice of his father, Pingala put on his best dress and went to the palace. He joined the others outside the palace, holding the empty pot in his hand. It means that when Pingala reached the palace, he saw all the other children standing outside the palace. So Pingala also joined or stood in the line, holding the empty pot in his hand. The other children laughed at him, but Pingala ignored them. It means that when Pingala reached the palace with the empty pot, all the other children laughed at him, but Pingala did not mind them. He did not give any attention to them. Lovely flowers. The king arrived and looked at the plants. It means that the king came out of the palace and looked at the plants in their hands. Children gathered in the courtyard of the palace with the flowery pots. It means that all the children gathered in the courtyard in front of the palace with the flowery pots in their hands. Red, blue, yellow, the courtyard had turned into a bouquet. It means that all the children were holding healthy plants in their pots and with different colors of flowers. So the courtyard looked like a bouquet now. The king looked at the children. Their faces were shining with hope. It means that when the king looked at the children, their faces were shining with the hope that they would be selected as the next successor, because all of them could grow their seed into healthy and biggest plants. Ha! The king sighed. He was not at all happy. It means that the king made a long sigh because he was not at all happy with the children holding with the healthy and biggest plants and flowery plants. Empty pot. Look at the picture. Why do some children go back? Who is standing face to king? What will the king ask to Pingala? At the end of the line stood Pingala. It means that Pingala was standing at the end of the line. He was the last child standing in the line. When the king reached him, he stopped. When King Vidyadhira came near all the children, and when he reached near Pingala, suddenly he stopped there. Why did you come with an empty pot, my child? It means that the king is asking him why Pingala came with the empty pot. The king had ordered the children to come with healthy and big plants, but Pingala came here with an empty pot. Did your seed not grow into a plant? Here, king asked Pingala whether his seed did not grow into a plant because he came with an empty pot. A smile. Look at the picture. Who is that child? What does he do? Why did he hold his head down? What's the mood of the king? Pingala held his head down and said, "Forgive me, your highness." It means that because of fear and shame, Pingala held his head down and begged the king to forgive him. The word highness is used to give a respect to the king. I tried my best to grow the seed. It means that here Pingala is explaining to the king what all things he did to grow the seed. I gave the best soil and manure to it. Here, Pingala says that he gave the best soil and best manure to the seed in the pot. But the seed did not grow. Here, Pingala says that his seed did not grow. A smile appeared on King's face. When Pingala explained all these things, the king became very happy and he smiled at him. The prince. He hugged Pingala and announced. It means that the king hugged or embraced Pingala and announced or declared loudly to everyone who had gathered in the courtyard. Here is the crown prince. This Pingala is our new prince or the new successor. I had given everyone roasted seeds which would never grow. It means that king gave roasted, that is fried seeds to all the children who came in the palace. And we know that roasted seeds will never grow. Only this boy is honest. It means the Pingla alone is honest among these children. I am sure one day he will rule this kingdom justly. The king is very sure that Pingla can rule this kingdom justly and truthfully. That's why king selected Pingla as the new successor.